Virgo, hi Virgo, welcome to your Dante Tarot March 2023 reading. Make sure you guys are cool, calm, and collected, Virgo. Make sure y'all are cool, calm, and collected. Virgo, I got a motherfucking message for you. You gotta break out of the perfection. You know, I know so many Virgos that just bask in this energy of perfection. And you know, that's because you are an earth sign, you know? So you are in the 3D more than anybody is. You know, you're too much of a realist. I need you to stop being so much of a realist. Shit is not gonna be perfect, baby. You are not a robot. You gotta break out of the norm. Some of the things you're seeking, they're not happening because you're not breaking out of the norm. You're going about them in too much of a practical way, too much of a 3D way, literally. Right now, as you're starting off this month, I see you feeling like you're walking on eggshells. You're like, I don't even know what I'm getting myself into. I don't even know what's gonna happen. I don't even know what the summer is giving, what it's looking like, you know, what's about to unravel, what's about to happen. It's just a crazy time for you right now. I see you feeling very bittersweet from a missed connection. I see you still dwelling on whatever it is that you didn't receive from this connection, from this union. But I see within the second week of March, you're actually getting some great news that is gonna compensate for this missed opportunity. I see this is something you're going to keep to yourself. You are going to be a little scared because it is going to be a little overwhelming to you. Like, damn, you know, like, can I really like handle this? Can I really like take this on? Can I really realize this? Can I make this happen for myself? But I see you're going to do very well. I see you're going to perform very well. I see your head is in the right place when it comes to this. You're definitely going to speak correctly, you know. Everything is being presented properly, and this is actually going to push you into the next dimension of your creativity, you know. Squared. The next dimension of your creativity is literally what is happening right now. You know, one missed opportunity turns into, you know, some redirection for a complete come up in this month. I see God is like, told you, bitch. I told you within the second week of March. I fucking told you. You was gonna get the wind to your sails. I see somebody's gonna feel very cheated and played by you, you know, by the fact that, you know, you not engaging with them, sharing with them, etc. I do see that this is clear competition, my darling. I see you've gotten a lot of confirmation about the situation. You like, oh no, I need to protect myself within this time. I need to take the high road. You know, I can't even sit here and dwell on this at all. I see you and this person reciprocating off of each other so much, reflecting off of each other so much. By the end of this month, I see you traveling, my darling, but I see you very serious face going on this trip. Like, the trip should be exciting. Part of you is like, oh, I guess. You know, you like rolling eyes and shit, literally. It's giving Ash Ketchum. You giving Ash Ketchum. You giving Ash Ketchum all, and he ran into his enemy, and yeah. Guys, I love you so much. I will see you guys next time. I will let you guys know that my birthday is March 31st. My wish list is linked in the bio if you guys wish to participate. Thank you guys so much. I will see you guys next time.